bitch, nigga, got me feeling like. Bitch, nigga, got me feeling like. Broke bitches got me feeling like. I told her, miss me with the fake shit. Can I have some money, pay, bitch? I need my nails and my hair did. Can you babysit today? Fuck. I swear there ain't another way, kid. No, you'll never beat the case, snitch. We live and die by this shit. My young niggas with the shit. I told her miss me with the bullshit. She asked me, paper, can you do, bitch? Lately you been acting lazy. Can you get up off your ass, bitch? Fuck. I've been dealing with some crabs lately. Ask me, paper, can I have, nigga? Now I act like I don't hear shit. Ears close to the bullshit. Damn. Bitch, nigga, got me feeling like. Bro, bitches got me feeling like. I can't get no sleep lately. I hit the weed, then I daydream. A bitch nigga tried to play me. I woke up with my hammy. Fresh blood on my white tee. I heard the sirens, they awoke me. Knock knock, it's the police. Fuck. What the fuck, nigga, get up. Oh shit, this is set up. Nigga didn't even budge. Then he turned to the fuzz. Fuck. I woke up on a bus. Oh shit, what the fuck? Hands clenching on my nuts. Then my bitch start to cuss. Bitch nigga, what the fuck? I read the text messages. Nigga, what the fuck is up? Nigga, you been fucking her. Bitch. Bitch, you motherfucking swear. I ain't been fucking nothing. Instead of worrying about myself, I need to get some fucking money. I've been grinding by myself. You ain't did nothing for me. When I make my next sale, bitch, you ain't getting nothing. So inhale and exhale before I leave your nose running. The shit come with a price. They gon' call me Ray Rice. Fuck, bitch, nigga got me feeling like. My best friend tried to snake me. Never thought he tried to play me. I thought she lied when she told me. I should've listened to my mammy. I swear this shit gets many. Even gotta watch your own family. Next nigga try and rob me. I'ma leave his brains on the concrete. Nigga thought that he was concrete. Then he found out that he was cotton. Caught him talking to the cops and he bet they asked a whole statement. Who, what, where, when, why. Even knew the nigga's faces. Said his first and last name. Pointed, then he looked him in the face.
He dropped a dime on his niggas. Wasn't he just rapping that he robbed for his niggas? Wouldn't do the time for his nigga. Now it's whole hood hating me. He hiding from them hitters.
Bitches got me feeling like.